Good morning, sir. We are with the sports in charge and football coach of DPS Newtown. So we'll ask him a few questions about this baby league. So, sir, in this baby league, this is the first time you're organizing this baby league, and you are the first school in West Bengal to have a baby league of their own. So how did you actually organize the full thing?
So first of all, I've taken 30 teams from all schools, and that is for under 10 age category, 10 teams, under 11 age category, 10 teams, and under 12 age category, 10 teams. So there are only single leg we have played, and total matches is 135. So in school level, it's a huge achievement for us. And also after completing this tournament, I have got 20 to 25 players, those who are having the potentiality, many of them can be the part of the school football team in future. This is the It's a great achievement for us.
It's brilliant, sir. How do you think this will actually help growing the school team in the next couple of years?
Because I have got children, they all are under 12 age category. So I can train them, I can teach them for the basic. So once they grown up, so they will be positively, they will be a good footballer.
Sir, are you looking forward to organizing more of this baby leagues?
Yes, obviously. Why not?
So sir, how is the current team doing right now in DPS Newtown?
DPS Newtown, current team, they are senior team. They are also doing well as under 14 teams. They are also doing well.
Okay. Thank you, sir. It has been a pleasure to have you. Thank you, sir.